Hello everyone, welcome to Barakpur Senate Public Higher Secondary School. Myself Ananya ma'am, assistant teacher of English. This presentation is for class 8, subject English literature, lesson 8, poem Palanki Bearers. The poet is Sarojini Naidu. Let's get introduced with the poem. Palanki Bearers is melodious and one of the most appealing poems of Sarojini Naidu. The poem describes the beauty of the bride while she is being carried in a palanki. We are reminded of one of the ancient customs of carrying royal brides in India in decorated carriages to their husband's home. Let's know something about the author. Sarojini Naidu, who was named the Nightingale of India by Mahatma Gandhi for her beautiful poetry, became the face of women's empowerment in India. She played a key movement during India's freedom struggle. A firm believer of Satyagraha and a close follower of Mahatma Gandhi, Sarojini Naidu was the first woman president of the Indian National Congress and also the first woman governor of India. Let's read the poem, Palanki Bearers. Lightly, oh lightly, we bear her along. She sways like a flower in the wind of our song. She skims like a bird on the foam of a stream. She floats like a leaf from the leaves of a dream. Gaily, oh gaily, we glide and we sing. We bear her along like a pearl on a string. Softly, oh softly, we bear her along. She hangs like a star in the dew of our song. She springs like a beam on the brow of the tide. She falls like a tear from the eyes of a bride. Lightly, oh lightly, we glide and we sing. We bear her along like a pearl on a string. Let's get the summary of the poem. The palanki bearers are carrying a royal bride in a palanki. They are singing a song while moving. Their song is related to the situation of the bride. They say that they are bearing the bride lightly. The bride is swaying like a flower in the wind. She is gliding like a bird on the froth of a stream. She is floating quietly like a leaf from the lips of a dream. They are singing and carrying her happily. They are carrying her like a pearl on a string. They are moving gently and cheerfully. She is hanging like a star in the dew of their song. She rises like a ray of light seen on the top of a tide. She falls like a tear from the eyes of bride. So I hope you all have enjoyed this beautiful poetry. So thank you, take care, and goodbye.